I found this recipe on TikTok and I wanted to try it. Oh, that's hot.
These are barbecue corn wrips, and I think it's a pretty cool idea. Carefully cut corn in half and then in half again. Place the ribs on a baking tray and glaze them with your favorite barbecue sauce. Bake them at 400 Fahrenheit for 15 minutes on each side. Enjoy them while they are hot.